three, two, one.
To sit in sullen silence in a dull, dark, dark, in a pestilential prison, with a lifelong long, awaiting the sensation of a short, sharp shock from a cheap and chippy chopper on a big black.